In the firm world, we have a number of syndromes that we suffer from. First of all, there's something called fleshophobia. I don't know if you're familiar with fleshophobia. Fleshophobia is the fear of becoming fleshig. Because, like, you know, if you eat meat and you're a regular Litvak or Sephardi or whatever it is, like me, or I'm a Litvak, not a Sephardi, you gotta wait 6 hours before you can have milk. And, like, what if you want a candy bar? What if you want a coffee with cream? Like, you can't have it. So that's where fleshophobia comes from. We also have something else called benchophobia. Now, benchophobia is the fear of washing, lest we have to spend the 90 seconds to bench when we are done eating. And, you know, we don't want to make that kind of commitment. Like if we know if we have the bread now and make hamotzi now, then that's going to require a 90-second commitment after a meal to bench. So, like, you know, the six-hour fleshophobia commitment is one thing, but the 90-second benchophobia, that's another thing. And, like, we wonder why we have shidduchim problems in Klal Yisrael. People can't make a six-hour, 90-second commitment. But those are two phobias that one day I'll put on my doctoral thesis on. But there's another one that I'm very, very concerned about.